Hello and welcome to my channel. This is EPTU 323 patch and today we will try to make some money. If you want to skip any part of this video, you can use time codes conveniently located under the video. And if you want to support my channel, you can press like button. And this will be slow relaxing cargo trucking, where I will try to make some money with my new Caterpillar, but I first need to buy it from ship selling close to spaceport. So good luck in that. I think we will go to Vala to buy some interesting stuff, and good luck. There are some rumors that 323 patch will be live at this Friday, so a few days left.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry line. Trespassing or attempting to trespass on train tracks is a serious and dangerous offense. Reserves the right to search travelers at any time. Next stop, Tisa Spaceport.
For some reason, this is my third time I'm trying to buy any ship here at EPTU, but after new EPTU build, I mean server update, my ships are disappearing from ship list, so I have to buy it again. And also there was still persisting bug when you are buying, when you are trying to buy commodity and system thinks that you already have this kind of commodity in your ship and it's not allowing you to buy anything. So I hope we will not encounter this problem in our today's let's play. In any case, even if we will face this problem, I think in Friday we'll have completely new build, but it depends. This is just rumors, you know. Nobody knows exactly when CGI will put this to the live server. Let's hope it will be fast.
Vehicle retrieval system.
This is my list of ships. I have only starter here, so we have to buy it. You know, if I will have enough money, because I have only 11 million.
Howdy. Welcome.
Okay, seems like panels are busy by other players. Oh my god, you was after me. It was faster. What will we do when server meshing will start to be on the servers? How much time you need to spend to buy something for yourself? I don't have enough money to buy Caterpillar. So what's the plan? What should we buy in this case? Hammerhead, 47 million. 47 million. Let's ask in chat for 5 million. Let's hope someone will send us 5 million. I need this money to buy Caterpillar and to buy some goods in the future. Or we should buy, I don't know, Freelancer? Where did you came from? Seems that Freelancer is the only choice that is suitable with 120 SCU of free space. I see no other options for us. Guy in the chat proposing me to lend his caterpillar, but I will not be able to buy any commodity if he will do that. Okay, let's buy Misashi. Freelancer Max, 4.2 million. It's better and faster than begging money.
Vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle select your vehicle.
Interesting. Let's try to make a okay, drug runs. Wrong button. Oh my god. Bring me back, please.
Thank you, and please visit again.
I don't hear the sound of my engine as I should have, but I mean, is that okay? Seems. As I said before, if you want to skip any part of my video, just use time codes conveniently located under it. For example, if you want to skip this quantum jump, you know what to do. After we will enter the atmosphere, I will move slowly so you can relax and watch the view yourself. If you want to skip this part as well, go to landing part. Okay, now we can land. Let's go. So I hope we can buy lots of drugs here. And yes, I'm right. We have lots of drugs here. And last few ones is ultratoxin and neon. This is it, we have full cargo of Freelancer Max, and we can sell it at Delvin's recycled, or how it's called.
Off.
It's time to sell our drugs, and I'm curious how much money we will earn for that. We earned 350,000 alpha UEC for this run. It's time to go to sleep. I hope my freelancer doesn't have this problem with bad logging. So, okay. I hope this journey was relaxing and immersive, and you felt okay during watching this. I want to thank you all for subscribing on my channel, for likes, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.